YouTube deleted BTS's views again. The hashtag YouTubeBring67Million back started trending after YouTube deleted BTS's views once again. BTS's official MV for On broke the record for the fastest time to reach 10 million views. The video surpassed 10 million views in just 65 minutes. The previous record was held by BTS's Boy With Love. But according to fans, the site deleted millions of views from On, and there's proof. So how many views did YouTube delete? 10 million. 20 million. Haha, YouTube deleted more than 67 million views overnight. Right now, the video has 54 million views. But the views count should be at 121,900,000 views. More than half the views were deleted, and I don't think there's any need for me to say that fans aren't happy about it. A fan posted a picture saying, "Dear YouTube, delete yourself." And I love it. So YouTube responded, saying that the missing views are the result of standard precautions taken against bots. It's normal to see views slow down, freeze, or adjust while we verify that those are real and accurate, said the official YouTube team. Well, YouTube, delete yourself. The meaning behind this tattoo. During the performances of BTS's song On, we wore a neck tattoo. With every performance, the tattoo looks different and bigger. From looking like tree branches, it turned into fins and turned into shattered glass. So fans started developing theories. They noticed that it grew with every performance, and that it looks different every time it's applied. It means that it has been consumed by a shadow. The bigger the light, the bigger the shadow will be, suggested a fan. If it keeps getting bigger every time he performs, when it reaches the point when he's covering his entire torso, will it get a tear in see-through shirt? Said the thirsty fan. I don't know if it was unintentional, but what if it means the shadow is slowly taking over him? Tweeted another fan. What's your opinion, Army? Do you think there's any hidden message? Let us know, and as always, be nice. Be like BTS.